nakamura kami. Kasi yung ano eh, yung health protocol na yung swabbing, at saka willing to stay in, kasi lock-in shoot ito, so yung hotel, everything, saka yung kasi yung mga performers namin na mga around 200 sila eh, yung crowd, yung field stagers and some. Kaya it was very difficult kasi kailangan i-check in lahat yon. Pero yung nakita ko actually, well, I've seen this a lot of times, pero sinabi ko nga kanina kay Nicole, what I was actually waiting for, yung reaction of audience. Kasi, syempre, pagka pinapanood namin, kami-kami lang, sabi ko, will the jokes land to them? Well, yung mga very dramatic scenes ba? Kaya ba nila? Tapos yung mga musical numbers ba? Kasi, it's quite weird for most of our, ano, of our audience, kasi, biglang kakanta eh. Pagkatapos yung some of the, yung mga dialogue, pakanta. So sabi ko, matatawa ba sila? Pero hindi eh. Kanina, they were actually buying it. So sabi ko, medyo handa na tayo sa ganitong klase. Ang ano lang kasi, siguro lang yung pandemic, may bad yung sabihin na natin yung gastos. Pero I guess it also created a lot of yung artistic process because we were together for a couple of days. Tapos, the night before, meron kaming fellowship na tinatawag. Tapos pag-uusapan namin yung mga eksena kinabukasan kung paano namin i-atake. In fact, lahat yung mga eksena ganun, ano na lang eh, afterthought na lang eh. Sasabihin namin, oh, sino sa inyo kaya mag-ubad? Sabi ko, Joshua, ikaw ba kaya mo mag-ubad? Sabi niya, oh, kaya ko, direct. Bumutubad ha, sabi ko. Sabi niya, oh, kaya ko. Kinabukasan, nung nakita niya, puro bakla doon sa set. Sabi niya, ay, direk, ayoko na, back out na. Napunta kay Danry yung hubad, yung bumutubad. So sabi ni Danry, direk ako na lang, kasi dapat si Stong yung magbubutubad. So nabaliktad, yung kinuryente yung bayan, pati yung nakahiga sa yellow, napunta kay Danry. Yung mga ganun, pagkatapos si Mon, sabi ko kay Mon, oh, Mon, mag-ano ka, papakita ka ng puwet, sabi ko, pagka-re-raise mo si ano. Eh, sabi naman ni Mon, okay lang, walang problema, basta maganda yung ano. Nung nakita ko kanina, hindi naman ang ganda. Ganda pala ng puwet mo. maputi yung puwet mo. Kaya sabi ko, ayos, ang ganda nung ano, yung lahat yung pinag-uusapan namin the night before. Kaya sabi ko, kung wala sigurong lock-in, at hindi pandemic, baka mahirapan kami, tsaka hindi ganito ka-close yung grupo kasi we were very comfortable acting together. Para kami naglalaro at the same time, most of the lines na ginagawa namin, biglaan nag-i-inject kami ng mga lines. So, yun, those are the two things na yung negative aspect of the pandemic, but the positive is which I cherish the most, yung relationship that we have built together as artists.
Dari kasi watch the movie.